anything, all of these clips were shot with our bay vest, our lightest Kevlar vest. Just think what our catch vest would do.